nice work for closing on Blue Finger Studios. But with the master tapes destroyed, the value of their vinyl's about to get higher than Allison Cat on a Thursday night. Let's make sure we profit from that.
Good stuff. In a few months, we can put those records up for online auction and rake in the GDP of a small island nation in hipster money.